All right, guys, let's go. Bring it in. Since this is our first year together and my first year as head coach here, I want to talk about who will captain us this year.
Coach, in the past, the captain's always been the returning senior with the most goals.
Well, Nathan, as you say, that's the past. I have a different perspective on how and why a captain is picked. For me, it's not just about the scoring. When you consider a captain for your team, I want you to focus on the individual who best represents the values of our program. Those values: discipline, effort, perseverance, and sportsmanship. I want you to think about who will bring the team together and keep us focused on our common goal. And I want you to consider who will work with everyone on the team, not just as friends. You should choose a captain who will expect his teammates to give all that they can give, but no more than they're capable of giving. And most importantly, you should want a leader prepared to lead by example. At the end of today's practice, I'm going to ask you to vote for this year's captain. All right? Let's get warmed up.